Belgium is a good country to play in for a start because the infrastructure is very good here. So you have a network of folk clubs around Belgium, you've got a population that's interested in folk music, particularly in Flanders, but also in Wallonie.
Everybody's okay? Y'a toujours rien.
It's great to play in a place where the venues are good and where the people are used to going out and listening to music a lot.
Good evening! We want to see everybody up dancing. Make us feel at home.
You dance for Shantana, Shantana, Shantana.
Is an Irish and Scottish band based in Belgium.
As Shan is, the Irish for old, and Tolov is the Irish for land, Shan Tolov, which probably is another name for Ireland.
And it keeps you reminded of where the roots are, of what the music we're playing, and therefore it has some meaning when we go out to the public. We're the band Shan Tolov, we're the band in the old country.
They have very wide tastes. People here will listen to every kind of music, rock, jazz, classical, all kinds of world music.
I once saw an interview with Van Morrison where he said to the person questioning him, it could be him on the phone now, he said, you know, blues, he said, it's not only an African thing, it's also a Celtic thing, it's an Irish thing.
Thank you. funny when people give me a song and say, why don't you sing this? It's almost always a sad song. You know, it's a maudlin song, or it's a song that's reached out and touched someone and made a difference to them.
When the news was made out, the hell rang where the morning 200 seamen, young miners were slain. Now husbands and wives, aye and sweethearts and brothers, at Nantide explosion, they ne'er will forget. And ilk a young miner that has a sad story, say a prayer to the young men that slayed to them.
You can't sing something unless you understand it, unless it means something to you.
As she was going to the church, crying floods in the valley, how she saw a sweet babe on the porch. Green leaves they grow rarely. Oh, sweet babe, and thou art
is the most beautiful instrument of all. The voice is the most beautiful, but if you can replace that with an instrument, I think you can achieve something.
In the same time, you can get this great sense of joy when you're playing something fast and lively.
Come ye, Orphy France, come ye in by London, saw ye Geordie's whelps and his bonny woman, where ye at the place, caught the kettle horses, saw ye Geordie's grace, riding on a goosey, Geordie, he's the man, there's little dirt to it, he's done all he can, walking day with it, done the camel blade, thinking like my lord, he would drive a trade at the but Geordie, though the cliff were bad, life we may win if our gangway gets a wab. It makes it all differ, we hail out the blade, when it fell from sortie, hoard and mail and spread. But with me at Geordie, Geordie's gone to France, and Montgomery's lady, there they'll learn to dance. Adam, are you ready? They'll be back for mine. Well, to Brisk and Bordy, probably may they thrive to dance. Chick with Geordie, high for Sandy Don, high for Cockalorum, high for Bob and John. And quorum is a sword and lance, things at Highland Thursday, how they'll scalp and dance over the bum of Geordie.
We've got three brilliant lead instrumentalists in the group. We've got great pipes, accordion, flute, fiddle, and you can't ask for much more on the top end, so there's really not that much need for me to do anything fancy on the guitar. I concentrate on doing what a bass player would do in a rock band, which is just hold things together and keep things tight.
Thank you.
melodies make it sort of dangerous, you know, and when you get the guitar and boron going at that same pace, you get this edge to the music.
I come from a rock background. I used to play electric guitar, and Helen hadn't been doing much in traditional music either, so she, both of us have been listening to rock music for 20 years. So you've got a rhythm section which is made up of people who are not from such a traditional background as the other three in the group. The other three have been doing traditional music for a lot longer than we have. And I think that's what gives Chantelle that little bit something different. I think the two of us tend to go for things more the way rock musicians would.
Emotional as well when you're playing music. You also have to be happy, you also have to have the fun, but you have to have a bit of everything.
On the other hand, you've got this other passion within the rhythm and the Irish music wants you to get up and get involved and dance and participate.
Sometimes when you're on stage, you can actually, it's almost tangible, you can actually feel whatever you're playing or singing, reaching out and touching the audience.
It's, you can't put your finger on it, it gets into your blood. Another tangible thing.
Nine or ten bands here who play Irish music, but they're not Irish, and we're one of the few bands in this part of the world where we're seen as an authentic group.
We're the band Chantelle and Chantelle and Chantelle.